FDC youth leaders from across the country who decided to hold their news conference at BCG's Katonga offices openly accused the party president Patrick Amriat Oboy and the party secretary general Nandala Mafabi of tainting the party's image and lack of transparency.
We have heard of now proclaimed dirty money that was never declared to the party but was brought by Honorable Nandala Mafabi and Engineer Patrick Amriat Oboy in 2020. We have continuously observed the manner in which the Secretary General and the Party President violently react to anybody that raises questions about this money.
They thus demanded that the two step down from the party leadership and as well apologize to the party members.
We demand that Honorable Nandala Mafabi and Engineer Patrick Oboy Amriat hand in their resignation, apologize to the public and to the FDC for their betrayal, to the struggle and to the people of Uganda.
The concerns by these young people come at a time when the internal wrangles have continued to tear the FDC party leaders apart, following incompetence accusations against the party president and the secretary general, Nandala Mafabi.
Those two have continued to act in a very suspicious manner, including being violent to known party members, both youth and senior members. We understand that a committee of elders was put up to conduct an investigation in this matter, and we look forward to its report, although we are skeptical.
The youth are also bothered by the goons at the party headquarters in Najanankumbi, who stop some party leaders and members from accessing the party premises.
We demand that, with immediate effect, the party headquarters be opened and face goons pushed out.
Our chairpersons should move a vote of no confidence to these leaders. One, for personalizing properties of the party and finances, you find that our Secretary General has personalized everything at the headquarters.
They furiously accused Amriat and Nandala Mafabi of failing to implement the party constitution and some of the decisions which were passed by the National Executive Committee of the party. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.